Okay, let's go to Midgard. Should just be this way. Well, let's take the dogs. Eternal campfire.
Gladly. It was said that Yari and Somer first shared a kiss in the fields of Jotunheim.
Wait, what? How did they get there?
Don't know. Point is, they went on countless expeditions, each location more beautiful than the last. But they found as they did, the destination became less important than simply traveling together.
What about the unnameable thing?
It was home. Yari and Somer had found it in each other.
All stats by 5. Huh. It's pretty helpful. You know, I was looking, and it said that if you upgrade these all the way up, they give you a massive bonus. I guess we'll just head back to the dwarves' house. Let's talk to.
There he is.
Your stats are returned.
Better late than never.
Incredible! The Nine Realms are no longer in horticultural danger. I cannot thank you enough, but perhaps this will suffice. Arrogant believes he has evaded punishment just because you fixed his blunder. He is sorely mistaken, of course. He will be in a remarkable amount of trouble once I figure out how to punish him.
Disruption. Huh. Maybe?
Narcissism renders him invulnerable to all forms of emotional warfare. But putting all that aside for the moment, is there anything else?
I think that was it.
Back, everybody!
Hey, you made it!
I'll get to here. Join us at the table if you're ready to stay.
See? I told you the key would get him home.
Because you tapped it with a hammer. Dwarven magic makes no sense.
Right? Luna one time made me a breastplate out of dog barks.
You're back.
I can't figure that one out.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I just hope unlocking this thing was worth the cost.
You have it. What did it show you?
I didn't get to use it. They found out about Heimdall. I had to run. But at least Odin can't use it either.
But if you didn't get any answers from the mask, all you've done is steal Odin's greatest treasure. Just after your father's killed his most loyal ally. None of us are safe, even here.
So we have no choice. We find Surtur, sound Gjallarhorn, and bring Odin to justice, now.
You'd incinerate every soul in Asgard and call it self-defense?
Does he ever suggest plans or just crap on everyone else's?
The obvious plan is staring you in the face. We don't need Odin to use this. We can slip into Asgard and do it ourselves, right under his nose. We gain the knowledge we need to shatter this prophecy of war once and for all.
Except begging your pardon, you don't have a way into Asgard.
They got the big horn, don't they?
Oh, so you expect them to sneak into Asgard blowing a horn that sounds across all the realms?
I expect you to bite my blue butt cheek.
Please, just think about it.
Kratos, what do you think?
This mask, the easy answers that it promises. I know this. Shortcuts always have a price. Atreus, you have carried it. What do you think?
I think it's a chance. At worst, we'll have something Odin wants as leverage. At best, if it really gives us all the answers, then we can make our own path. Nobody has to die.
Grand! Now all we need is a way to Asgard.
I know I've been a burden to you all. I know you've questioned why you even pulled me out of that hole. I have too. But it's clear now. This is what I'm needed for. This is my purpose. One last time, I will pick up my spear and I will lead us to Asgard.
Excuse me, but if you got a way to Asgard, where's that idea been this whole fucking while?
That's rather a fair question, brother.
You withheld Asgard.
You would have gotten us all killed, and we needed to give Loki time to find his destiny. Here it is. It's all led to this.
If we can get inside, I'm going after Odin.
I will not stop you. We can do both.
Spot on, brother. If the mask doesn't give us an out, we'll still have the drop on him.
Works for me.
Let's do it then. And quickly, before he sees us coming.
He does hate surprises.
Slow down, you damn spruce! I still want to hear the details on this, new way to Asgard you got. Spill it!
It's an ancient path. We can't reach it from here.
Where then?
Let me collect my things and I'll show you.
You ain't got no things. And where are you going with that mask, Rock? That belongs to the kid. He earned it. All you done was make passable dirt soup.
Brock, it's okay.
No, it ain't. This ain't right. All the pieces ain't welding together true. Like, what's with him calling you Loki anyway? You know that ain't his name. Hey! I'm talking to you!
You'll never
shut up!
Of all the things,
Odin.
Let go of the boy and face me!
Tell your brother to throw me the mask and you've got a deal.
Stop moving.
Freya?
If he dies...
Now. It wasn't part of the plan. But if he dies, we are square for Heimdall. And honestly, you got a bargain.
I will kill you. Plan on that.
Mm-hmm. So nice spending time with you again.
Freya, please.
Can't be in two places at once. Frigg.
Hey!
I don't move. You don't move. Don't do anything you'll regret.
I regret many things. Killing you will not be one of them. Lushwatson!
I'm in control! Here! Throw me the mask! Now!
Ugh!
bad, son. Looks like war after all.
Please, you have to save him. You have to. He can't. You can't. Maybe if I go back to the lake.
Stop me. I know what you've done. And I forgive you. But you gotta stop. You gotta let go.
Bro.
This whole time,
so what do we do now?
Now we kill Odin and anyone who gets in our way.
Does not matter.
Where are you going?
We are done.
You can't run away from this, Kratos. Odin won't stop until we stop him! We need you here!
I'm not gonna lie. That got spoiled for me, like, months ago. Like, I think it was, like, the second day the game was out, and somebody posted that clip, and not even like the lead up, it was like right when he's like, it's not welding together, all true, and then he stabs him. So like, there was no spoiler warning. I got spoiled for me months ago, so I've known this whole time. I just had to kind of like act dumb. I was also gonna look.
Father, where are we going?
Oh.
Father, can we? I want to go hunting.
I will follow.
We are with you, Atreus.
I know, he feels terrible.
What do we hunt?
Deer.
Which way are we headed, lad?
In the direction of deer.
I think next time we can get the chance to upgrade. I think I want to put the Need of Valir ones on. Maybe even that one. Well, I guess it don't really matter. I'm just trying to think of what would be good. I still feel like that's probably a better... I don't know.
To speak of what happened.
I think I heard something. This way.
He just needs space.
Here. Tracks. They're leading that way.
Atreus, violence changes us. You are not weak to feel its effects.
We're all feeling its effects.
We're heading the right way. There's broken branches over there. Come on.
Pretty sure I heard a bird back there, too.
I keep... seeing it. The knife, rock, Sindri's face.
Son.
There it is. Up. Accuracy over speed. Why? That was running.
And so are we.
I don't understand.
Wounded, it must stop the bleeding, or it will die. We have been wounded in this. This is a distraction.
It's my fault.
No.
Should find Sindri. I have a pretty good idea where he might be.
Lead.
Doesn't have any of the completion stuff. I swore I heard a bird though, like a raven.
Is it okay if we take the sleds? I need to think about what I'm gonna say to him.
Of course.
Everywhere I look, I'm reminded of my mistakes.
Our actions have consequences. To be reminded of them is not punishment.
Feels like it.
I had just...
Seen through a deception that fooled us all. Stopped an attack you could not predict. There is no if, Atreus.
Your father's right. There are things even gods cannot control.
Some things are just out of your hand.
Swana.
It's Becky.
Come.
We can take the sled when you're ready.
Here's Temple. That's where we're headed. Mimir, is there a chance that we could bring Brock back? Sindri did it once. Maybe we could figure out a way to do it again.
I'm afraid not, little brother. When a soul missing its full gear, its direction, like Brock's, leaves its corporeal form, well, it can't reach the Lake of Souls. He's not only dead, he's been denied an afterlife. There's nothing to bring back.
He's really gone.
Atreus, if there was anything we could do, I promise you, we'd be doing it.
No. It was stupid of me to hope in the first place. When the lake was still water. I feel like I want to get on a boat and just sail away from here. From everything.
You cannot sail away from your mistakes. It is impossible to forget them. I have tried.
Aye. They'll follow you no matter where you go, little brother.
If you are to sail, do it toward somewhere.
The lift at the end of the bridge still works. We can get up to the temple that way. We should just keep moving.
Yes. What makes you so sure Sindri will be here?
It's where he and Brock reunited. Reforging something that broke. He'll be here. Sindri, I'm so sorry.
No.
No, I don't want to hear it. You don't know what sorry means.
We're not letting Odin get away with this.
Would that be the Odin you invited into my home?
We were all fooled.
But some of us were bigger fools than others, aren't we? I gave you everything. My skills. My friendship. My home. My secrets. My treasures. And you just kept taking. And now what have I got? Not even my family. You want sorry? This is what sorry looks like.
What can we do?
We. There is no we. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do is get the fuck out of my sight.
Come, Atreus. Leave it be. Mourn how you wish.
I thought we were his family, too.
We were.
And we still are.
There's no making this right, is there?
No. But I know I'll feel better when we brought Odin to justice.
Justice? Justice is not what we seek. It is vengeance. Every path I walk leads back to vengeance.
Maybe that's all we have left.
We must return to Freya.
When we get back, we really are going to war.
It has come to that. Yes.
When we were back in Svartalfheim, looking for Tyr, this isn't what I wanted. This wasn't what I meant. Not if it meant losing Brock.
We know, Atreus. We know.
We really took everything from Sindri.
Don't take to heart words said in grief, Atreus. No matter how spot on they feel.
Nobody to upgrade our gear, I see. Okay. Treasure. Oh, that's isn't that Baldur's from previous game? Hold on. I don't think I'm able to see it from here. Yeah, it's got armor on it, yeah. there's still some ravens out here. There's one. At least out here is one. I say we go to Nidavellir. We can probably take on that berserker. Maybe try and get that one raven. There's two over here. So that'd be three. So we're missing three. If we got, let's see, get those two, that'd be two. There's four. There has to be some there. There's five.
We never do seem to get rid of those things.
Okay, let's go deal with
how did he do it? How did that mad bastard keep us from sniffing him out for so long? Planting a raven in the broom closet was audacious enough. He also had to keep us from looking inside while he was away in Asgard. That bad old act of his, the damage he performed, all a story crafted to render it beyond questioning how long he'd spend locked away in there. He counted on us to be sympathetic instead of skeptical. I'll never believe compassion is a weakness, but he sure used it as one.
Faithful or Eldica!
I can't believe he got me right at the end.
This king you spoke of.
He's not really a king. Just called himself one because he killed the previous king.
Someone you knew.
Aldis. A kind man. A trusting man.
He trusted this usurper. This Rolf.
No, all these trusted me, and, fool that I am, I trusted Hroth.
So now you seek revenge. A dangerous path.
You're one to talk.
I am an authority on the subject. You would do well to listen.
I wonder how tough these two would be. The twins. I keep doing that. Let's see how tough they are now.
But father fierce. Sorrow for the troublesome.
The berserkers will live forever!
Sing glory, my love!
I will drop you!
doing so good.
Pay the king a visit and give him more of the same.
We have seen this before. Revenge will not bring you peace.
Is it revenge if justice is served?
That is a question you must answer for yourself.
Oh my God. I did that so many times. I just kept getting really close, and then, like, I would just miss a parry or something. It just get me. Need to take out four more.